Testing.
啊，有了。哦，对对
，OK。好，那师母的你试试看。
OK，好，你好了，我们就开始喽。好。啊，弟兄姐妹，大家平安。各位兄弟姐妹们，平安。Your
brothers and sisters, peace be with you.
啊，我今天给讲特别哈，是咱三种语言一同聚集。It
is a special day because we have three languages going all together.
啊，咱今天给咧讲平安，就是。 一年中间吼，咱今仔日咧讲平安的时阵，是上界符合原来平安的这个意思。在一年中，我们讲平安，今天是特别具有意义。Throughout
the year, what we talking about shalom, that today is most meaningful when we say peace。一年咱即摆咧讲平安，就是对耶稣各话对学生的平安开始。因为我们现在说平安呢，就是从耶稣复活，他跟他的学生们说愿你们平安。 Because the peace that we are speaking today was the greeting that Jesus spoke to his disciple when he was resurrected.啊，咱今日本来是伫阮的教会爱用华语吼，但是因为伫网络有真侪朋友，特别今日有西雅图教会诶，甲咱用网络联合崇拜。今天呢，我们本来是中文的崇拜啊，但是因为今天在网络，特别有西雅图的教会啊，有很多网络的弟兄姐妹跟我们一起崇拜，所以我们今天有三种语言。
And then today we are supposed to conduct the service in Mandarin, but because we have other churches, we have a Seattle Formosa Christian Church to join us, and therefore we're going to conduct the sermon in Taiwanese first.
啊，那咱先大家做伙来为这个病毒，咱做伙来祈祷。我们一起为病毒来祷告。Let's
pray together for the virus.
特别上帝，我们这时为着这个全世界来祈祷。
天父上帝，我们这时为全世界来祷告。 Father, now we pray for the entire world.
我们知道全世界现在都要度过一个不一样的复活节。
I know the entire world now is experiencing an unprecedented Easter.
求神你的圣灵充满在我们当中。
May your spirit fill in our midst.
我们不因为这个病毒影响我们跟你的关系。
让我们不因为这个病毒影响我们跟你的关系。So that the virus is not hindering our relationship with you.
我们为全球奉主名聚会的地方来祷告。We
pray for all the churches who are getting together in your name.
求上帝你的看顾与我们同在。May
your protection be with every one of us.
求上帝赐福我们今天的聚会从头到末了。We
also ask for your blessings in our service from the beginning to the end.
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。We
pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
所以咱即马有三首歌吼，一首歌是第一首歌是台语，第二首歌华语，啊第三首歌是英语。
我们下面呢有三首诗歌来敬拜，第一首诗歌是台语，第二首诗歌是华语，第三首诗歌是英语。And now we're going to sing together three worship hymns. So the first one will be in Taiwanese, the second one in Mandarin, and the third one in English.
好，把时间啊，让的时间交给咱的敬拜团。我们把时间交给敬拜团。And
now we'll turn our time to the worship team.
我所是否不足？ 这个2020年的复活节一定是在历史上有一个特殊的地位。
2020年的复活节在历史上有一个特别的意义。
This Easter in 2020 will be a memorable in human history.
所以在今天的早起，一定全世界有更多人在做礼拜。
在今天早晨，相信全世界有更多的人在做礼拜。
And I trust that in this morning, that in this world, there will be more people to worship together than ever before.
因为平常时啊，大家拢想无闲，但是今日我想大家会安静心来敬拜主。
平常我们都很忙碌，但是我相信今天早晨我们都会安静心来靠近主。
In the past, people were too busy to have a Easter Sunday worship, but today I trust that everybody will have much more time to be quiet and to worship.
也是今日的机会，当我们三种语言做会，因为有一日将来在天顶是千万种的语言，大家做会敬拜。
感谢主，今天早晨我们也是有这样的机会，可以有三种语言。将来有一天我们在天上是千万种语言，大家一起敬拜。
And today it is also a rare opportunity that we can worship in three languages. And someday in heaven, and there will be thousands upon thousands of languages that we're going to worship our Lord.
所以下面咱就还有两首歌吼，台语的也甲英语。敬拜，唔嘛，咱所有人，咱用无同款的语言，咱做回来敬拜。
Following this, there will be two more hymns, one in Taiwanese and the other one in English. And I invite everyone, you can sing whatever language that you're comfortable with, that we can worship in unison.
下面呢，我们还有两首诗歌，一首是华语，一首是英语，让我们用不同的语言一起来敬拜神。
Let us sing the song because he lives. It is about the death. Let us sing the song because he lives. It is about the death and resurrection of our Savior, Jesus Christ, and the hope that he gives us.
下面咱要来请咱一个Johnny来带咱来读圣经，因为时间的关系，咱只有读华语。
下面我们来读经。
And now we're going to invite Johnny to read today's scripture in Mandarin.
我们一同来恭读上帝的话语，诗篇一百二十七篇第一节到第二节。若不是耶和华建造房屋，建造的人就枉然劳力；若不是耶和华看守城池，看守的人就枉然警醒。你们清晨早起，夜晚安歇，吃劳碌得来的饭也是枉然，唯有耶和华所亲爱的必叫他安然睡觉。以下的时间就交给牧师。
咱做伙来祈祷。
我们一起来祷告。
天父，我为着今仔日我们所读的圣经，要来祈祷。
天父，我们为今天所读的经文来祷告。
Heavenly Father, we lift up the scripture that we are reading today to you in your hand.
因为你所听的，你让我安然来休困。
因为你所爱的，必安然入睡。
Because you grant sleep to those who you love.
让我们众人在这个病毒的中间，今仔日的过活节得到平安。
让我们众人在这个复活节，虽然在病途中，我们依然得到平安。
Now on this Easter, although in the threat of a pandemic, that we still have the peace in you.
祈祷奉主的名。
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
今天咱所要读的这段经文，我今晚要来邀请林牧师用英文吼，过来读一摆。
我们今天读的经文，我要邀请林牧师再用英文读一次。
I'm going to read today's leaf scripture, Psalm 127, verses 1 and 2, again in English. Unless the Lord builds the house, its builders labor in vain. Unless the Lord watches over the city, the watchmen stand guard in vain. In vain you rise early and stay up late, toiling for food to eat, for he grants sleep to those who he lives.
请咱来刚刚阁继续，我咱看今日个经文吼。大家感觉真奇怪，讲你奇怪，安奈阁偌济，奈读这种经文？
大家可能觉得很奇怪，为什么复活节读这段经文
？Perhaps you're wondering why on Easter that we are reading such a scripture.
咱来看咱个经文，咱个经文今日重点要甲咱讲，讲那主所听个，伊会当安然来休困。
今天的经文重点提到说，主所爱的必安然入睡。
In today's passage, it says that for He grants sleep to those who He loves.
咱才讲圣经就是用困在描写死亡。
圣经就是用睡觉来描写死亡。
The Bible constantly uses sleep to describe death.
所以耶稣在受难了后，今日个讲话，迄度敢那用圣经的角度，敢那耶稣困去，搁醒。
耶稣受难之后又复活，用圣经的角度来看，就是他就是安然入睡又起来了。
And according to the angle of the Bible that Jesus suffered and then resurrected, it was like he was in sleep and then now he woke up again.
啊，在希伯来书嘛是讲，讲咱在这个世间有一日，咱即马暗时在困，啊会搁醒。那是代表咱将来伫上帝遐会当入到一个永远的安息。
希伯来书也提到，我们睡了，再醒过来，那是预表将来那个永远的安息。
Also in Hebrew, that it says that we sleep and we wake up. It was like someday. It symbolizes someday that in heaven, that when we died in heaven, that we will be resurrected and then we will meet with others in heaven.
所以咱今日就是要来用这个。诗篇一百一十七篇来讲到讲，主所听的人安然困，咱来纪念这个过活节。
我们今天从诗篇一百二十七篇，就是提到主所爱的安然入睡，来纪念复活节。
So today I'm going to use this passage for He grants sleep to those He loves to celebrate the Easter.
咱首先来看到底诗篇一百二十七篇作者是什么人？
我们首先来看诗篇一百二十七篇的作者是谁
？First of all, who are the author of Psalm 127?
这就是所罗门。所罗门伊所写这首歌呢，是以色列人要去圣殿行伫路顶所唱的歌。
作者是所罗门，是以色列人，他们要往圣殿的路上要唱这首诗歌。
It was written by King Solomon, and this song was sung This is a song of ascent that the Israelites they were singing while they're going to the temple.
啊，所罗门在诗篇内底呢有两篇吼，一个是一个二十七篇啊，七十二篇啊，一个是一百二十七篇，有两篇的作品。
所罗门在诗篇有两个作品，一个是七十二篇，一个是一百二十七篇。
And two psalms was by the hands of King Solomon. One is Psalm 137, and the other one is Psalm 90.
你若看伊这两个作品，你就知影讲这真正是好命囝啦，足好命的人。
你如果读他的作品，就知道他是一个很好命的孩子。
And then from what he wrote, that yeah, you can sense that he was really having a well of life.
所以咱来当知影讲，这个所罗门写这个诗篇的背景，甲咱现代人吼生活伫这个富足的中间吼是真接近。
所以我们可以知道，所罗门写这个诗篇的背景，跟我们现在人在一个很富裕的背景是很相似的。
So this background that Solomon wrote his two psalms was very similar to today's affluent life.
那咱过来看，咱今仔日的经文讲，那不是要花建筑。啊，那不是耶和华咧看顾，所以这拢跟所罗门的经验有关系。
若不是耶和华建造，若不是耶和华看顾，这都跟所罗门的经验很有关系。
So today what we read, unless the Lord builds, unless the Lord watches, they are all very relevant to Solomon's context.
因为咱知影讲所罗门吼，伊足够建造，伊去做这个圣殿吼，干那咧乌石头的吼，啊，佮这咧搬运的这工人都七八万人。
我们知道所罗门很善于建造，他建造圣殿的时候，挖这个圣殿石头的就有七八万。
Because we know that the King Solomon is good at the building structures, that the laborers who cut the stone, dig the stones, and for the temple is numbered around 70 or 80,000.
啊，所罗门跟因爸爸同款，因爸爸是爱家己拼吼，啊，所罗门吼，伊敢若顾就好。所以等第二段讲，那不是要我看顾，所罗门敢若负责甲因爸爸和爷拢顾好，安尼就好啊。
所罗门的父亲负责供，所罗门就把他的父亲所供下的负责守。
His father labored to fight, to build, and then the Solomon's job was to preserve.
但是咱所罗门，你看这么厉害，但是伊有一个体会啦。伊讲，那不是上帝吼，我其实起不起来。
你看所罗门这么能干，但是他还是有个体会，若不是上帝的话，我就没办法建造。
As capable as Solomon, yet he had an understanding. Unless the Lord builds or watches, that his labor is in vain.
我想这个是咱这届病毒的经验吼，就是讲你看。大家平常时看起来，敢那讲哦，钱足好赚，咱做足侪计划，2020年一个病毒尔，总变去啊。
这是我们这一次病毒的经验。你看，我们平常、好像钱很好赚，然后也很会计划，可是病毒一来，我们就全部都空了。
I think under the pandemic that we experience something similar. No matter how good we are in making money and in having a good life, and then when the virus hit, they all disappear.
啊，你看有个人讲哦，足出名呢。啊，是有人讲身体平常时啊足好个呢，啊嘛是一日啊就去啊。
你看，有的人很有名哎，可是有的人又身体很健康，可是一染到病毒就离开世间了。
And perhaps someone is proud of his fame and health, and then when the virus hit, and it all disappeared.
所以咱伫今仔日的时阵，咱就体会到诗篇一句话讲：那不是上帝，咱人无遮敖啦。
今天我们就深深体会到，像诗篇所说的，如果没有耶和华，没有上帝，我们人什么都枉然。
And therefore, today that we have this understanding, unless God is doing things, and everything that we do is in vain.
当然，人所罗门是世间上有智慧的人吼，所以伊建造，伊享受了，伊一个写传道书，伊家己用伊智慧去体验到讲啊，真正我无够，是爱靠上帝。
所罗门呢，他是一个很能干，他会建造，然后他又荣华富贵都有。结果他体会到说，如果没有上帝的话，一切都枉然。
And people as wise and as rich as Solomon, that he also sensed that without God, everything that he has built and collected are in vain.
啊，但是咱唔是所罗门啊，咱足侪人都无伊头脑遮好啊。啊，所以上帝讲啊，无要紧吼，一个病毒来的时阵，恁就知影，恁就体会所罗门所体会啦。
你我都不是所罗门，我们没有他那么好的头脑，所以上帝说病毒来，让你们体会一下。
Perhaps we are not as wise or as rich as capable as King Solomon, and yet the Lord said that it's okay. And then the virus, when the virus hit, you can also have the same, feel the same and have the same understanding.
当然，我意思唔是讲这个病毒是上帝给咱的啦，吼。因为自从人犯罪了，这个世间本来无病毒，是咱人的罪带来这个病毒。这主要原因是伫遮。
我的意思不是说这个病毒是神给的，是人自从犯罪之后，病毒就在我们的人世间。
I'm not saying that God gave us this virus, and it is because after the man's fall, the earth was cursed.And then the virus is already in its existence on earth.
但是的确，有影咱是会当对这个病毒的中间，咱来学到甲所罗门同款的迄个心情。
我们确实可以从这个病毒中，像所罗门一样去学习到他的智慧。
And yet, in the threat of a virus, we can learn similar lessons as Solomon did.
所以你看，咱今日所读只有短短两节，你来看第二节安怎讲？伊就是咧讲，就算你家己足认真拍拼。做到要死去，结果呢，也是空空啊。
第二节说，就算你自己很努力的看守，但是呢，如果没有神，还是一切都空空的。
And in verse 2, it says, no matter how capable, how hard you work, without God, it's still in vain.
第二节所描写，当然不是所罗门自己的生活吼，所罗门无遮歹命啦，讲透早爬起来，做到暗时啊才困，安尼吼，规天用足侪时间来赚钱，啊，结果呢，嘛拢总空空去啊。
第二节当然不是所罗门他自己本身的写照，他没有这么歹命。
Of course, verse 2 was not a description of King Solomon, who had to rise early and then toil and labor, and Solomon had much more affluent life than this.
但是所罗门做一个君王，伊看到伊的百姓，看到伊的百姓咧趁食，真正无简单。
但是说，
透早就出门，啊，做到天色渐渐光，啊，做到呢暗时啊天乌乌才回来，伊有看到。
所罗门他身为一个君王，他看到他的百姓清早就起来工作，一直到夜晚才休息，非常的劳苦。
And yet, as a king, that he observed his people who had to wake up early and then to toil and labor all day, he understood.
所以短短两节，包括着好野人会当起厝的，也是讲迄个祖产有诶在过诶，但是嘛包括散车人做甲要死去，拢总包括在内。
短短的两节包括了很有钱的人，也包括祖产很多的人，那也是包括这个很贫穷的人，很辛苦。
The two short verses encompasses the rich people and then the poor people. They are all under this same truth.
但是不管是哪一种，不管你是那种第一集，那种都不用谈都有人吃，还是第二集做到要死才有人吃，结论呢，都同款，就是耶和华所听的可以安然休困。
不管你是第一节，就是很富有，你不用工作也有得吃，或者是你是第二节，你很劳苦才得饱足这两种人呢，都是耶和华所亲爱的，他必安然睡觉。
And whether you fall into the first rich category or the second category, who has had to labor, the same truth stands. For He, Jehovah, grants sleep for those who He loves.
虽然今日的一个各话一个焦点，就是讲，只有耶和华所听的，才会当安然休困。
我们今天的一个焦点就只有一个，就是耶和华所亲爱的，必叫他安然入睡。
And therefore, the focus of the Easter message today is this: For He grants sleep for those He loves.
对所罗门来讲，伊人看百百种，但是伊的结论就简单啦。都世间有一种人上好命啦，都是暗时呐好困，迄都拢上好命啦。
对所罗门来说，他所见的人甚广，但是呢，只有一种人呢，他是最好命最蒙福的，就是他到夜晚的时候可以安然睡觉。
For King Solomon, that he has seen various kinds of people. Yet this kind, those who can sleep at the night, he believe is the one who is blessed.
这是全世界上有智慧的人，伊所得到的结论，就是。人生只要你困得起，有够啊！
这是世界上最有智慧的人，他说：“人生只要你可以睡得着就够了。”
And this is the conclusion from the wisest man on earth. As long as you can have a good sleep at night, you are blessed.
我唔知影大家这段时间你敢好困吼，还是你定定的烦恼？
我不知道在疫情这段时间，您睡得好吗？还是会常常烦恼？
I'm not sure how your sleep has been in under the pandemic. Can you sleep well at night?
但是对咱今仔日即个各话即个主日来讲，咱来思考的是，耶稣伊要上十字架，然后伫马可福音内底呢有三日的休困。
今天呢，在复活节时候，我们一起来思想耶稣他背着十他上十字架，他三天后复活。
Now in the Easter message that we read from the Bible, Jesus was crucified and then he was in rest, and on the third day he was resurrected.
所以咱要问一个问题：耶稣敢有安然去困？
我们要问一个问题：耶稣他有安然睡觉吗？
So there, I want to ask you this question: Was Jesus really in rest?
因为圣经讲了，上帝所疼的，会让伊安然休困。
因为圣经说，上帝耶和华所疼爱的，必叫他安然睡觉。
Because the Bible says, Jehovah grants sleep to those he loves.
所以咱来想到，当耶稣要上十字架的时候，那阵在十字架顶最后一句话是什么？
让我们一起来思想耶稣在十字架上最后一句话是什么。
Remember, Jesus, that's the saying on the cross.
伊讲的是讲完成啊，不是讲啊去啊，无同哦。
他是说成了，完成了，买书。
He said that it is finished.
所以对耶稣来讲，伊才要讲，我当来困啊，因为我已经完成我的任务啊。
对耶稣来说，他已经完成他的任务，他可以安然睡觉了。
And to Jesus, that he feel like that the salvation work has been accomplished, that he can rest.
所以对所罗门来讲，世间第一顶好命的人，都是伊人生行到尽头的时阵，伊会当讲 ，OK， 我已经该做拢。做耍，我即马要来困啊！
对所罗门来说，人生第一等好命的人，就是他人生走到尽头的时候，他可以说：“哇，我可以安然睡觉。”
Yeah. So to King Solomon, the one who is blessed is the one who reached the end of his or her life, and who can say, "It is finished. I can rest well."
啊，你看，还有另外一个人讲安尼是甚物人？是保罗对哇？保罗是毋是讲？保罗讲啊，我拢无咧惊，因为要走的路我已经走了啊。啊！要战争，我拢战了啊！即马吼，我嘛要来安然，我要来困啊。
正如保罗所说的，当跑的路我已经跑尽了，该打的仗我也打完了，现在呢，我要安然睡觉。
And there's another saint who says something similar. That was Apostle Paul who said that I have run the course and I have fought a good fight and I upheld the faith. Now I can rest.
你若看创世纪，即个族长亚伯拉罕、以撒、雅各，即个人圣经咧描写，就是讲。因活到几岁几岁过，然后呢，因就困了。
从创世纪，从亚伯拉罕、以撒、雅各，每次都是描写到他们活到多少岁，然后就安然入睡觉了。
In the Bible, there are many similar descriptions on God's saints that they had lived for so many years and then they slept.
然后圣经讲，有一日所有这困的人，拢爱醒起来。
圣经说，所有睡的人有一天都要醒过来。
And the Bible also said those who have slept someday, like they are going to wake up.
这就是咱的庆祝过活节，就是咱相信有一日，所有咱这些过去所少年的人已经离开咱的人，有一日因拢总会再醒起来。
这就为什么我们要庆祝复活节，因为我们相信所有我们认识、我们所爱的人，有一天他们都要再醒过来。
And this is the message of the Easter celebration, that someday, and those whom we love.Those who we had experience with will all rise up.
但是重点吼，唔是变哪醒，即马重点吼是变哪困。
重点不是要怎么醒，现在重点是要怎么睡。
The focus is not how we are going to wake up, rise up. It is how we're going to sleep.
因为只要你来困得起吼，一定会醒。
只要你可以睡得着，你一定可以醒得过来。
As long as you can fall asleep, you are going to rise up, wake up someday.
所以咱每一个人。有一日，咱伫这个世间拢会困。问题是你是按用什么款的方式离开这世间？
我们每个人在这世间，每个人都有一天会睡着，但是重点是你用什么方法睡，怎么醒过来
？We are all going to sleep some days. The question is, how we are going to sleep and how we're going to rise up.
咱做基督徒的人，上帝对咱的计划都是，逐日拢足好困，因为你今仔日的工作。你已经做了，你唔免烦恼明仔载，你今仔日做煞，你就紧去困，较无妨。
上帝对我们基督徒的计划就是每一天我们都完成工作，然后我们每一天都很安然的睡觉。
Amen. And God's plan for a Christian's daily life is that every day when we finish our labor, that we can go to bed and rest well. That's God's will.
你若逐工拢好好啊做工，好好啊困，你一世人过了，最后迄天，你其实嘛是同款好好困，等待将来迄个搁活，你又搁醒。
你每天都很认真的工作，每天都安然睡觉，然后你 一生走完之后，你最后的那一次也是安然睡觉。
And then if you faithfully labor during the day, every night, you can go to bed well. And until you reach the end of the life, it's the same, that you can rest well.
这是上帝计划，但是真可惜，事实不是这样。
这是上帝的计划，但是很可惜不是这样子。
This is God's wonderful will, and unfortunately, what we see from the human being is not like that.
现实是什么？现实是无钱烦恼，甲困未起。啊，烦恼囡仔吼，啊未娶，啊未嫁，啊烦恼甲困未起。啊，佫烦恼咱遮个孙哦，唔知会熬啊未？啊，烦恼甲困未起。
现实是什么呢？烦恼没有钱，烦恼孩子还没有嫁娶，烦恼孙子点点点。
The world, the reality is what we see on earth is this: those who are poor, they worry. They worry about money. They worry about their children. They worry about their grandchildren.
所以这个世间上大的问题，就是咱太过熬烦恼。
世上最大的问题就是我们太会烦恼了。
And therefore, the worst problem on earth is that we are so accustomed to worry.
咱这个病毒会当讲全世界吼。全球吼，拢做天天烦恼啦。
这次病毒呢，让全球都一起在烦恼了。
Now under this pandemic, the whole world worries together.
这么咧烦恼啥？烦恼讲啊，到底这个解药是当时要做出来啦？啊，烦恼讲啊，病毒啦过去了吼，我当时咱去上班啦。
烦恼什么呢？烦恼疫苗什么时候要出来？烦恼病毒过了，我什么时候要上班
？What are people's worries today?People worry about, is there a medical solution for the virus? Is it, am I going to work, when can I go to work after this pandemic?
不是说这个烦恼不对，是在说这个烦恼无效啦。
不是说这个烦恼不对，是说这些烦恼无效。
I'm not saying that this worry is meaningless. It is that it is useless.
所以不过圣经跟我们讲，说你不用烦恼明天再，因为很多事情不是你可以控制的。
难怪圣经教导我们说，不要为明天而忧虑，因为很多事情不是我们可以控制的。
And therefore, the Bible teaches us to do not worry about tomorrow, because tomorrow you have no control.
这就刚才所罗门在诗篇一百一十七篇，伊所讲的，伊讲啊，其实你讲我外高谈，我外厉害，还拢骗人的啦。
就像所罗门在诗篇127篇这里所说的，说我在多么能干，我在多么厉害，那个都是假的，都是空的。
And like what we read from Psalm 127, no matter how capable that you are in making money, it is useless.
病毒进程，你来读这个诗篇一百一十七篇，你可能读下个无啥感觉。我想你今麦来读这两章，你非常有感觉。
病毒前你读。诗篇一百二十七篇，你可能没有感觉，但是我相信你现在很有体会。
Perhaps before the pandemic, that while you were reading Psalm 127, you do not have a deep impression, but I trust now you do.
你卖认为讲啊，这病毒来吼，大家拢了钱啦。我跟你讲，还佫足侪人是病毒来，等到佫赚大钱，看你会气死袂？
你不要想说病毒来，每个人都亏钱。没有，我告诉你，其实有很多人还是赚大钱的，你会气死。
Perhaps that you comfort yourself that under this pandemic, everybody is suffering financially. But I tell you the truth, there are some people who make great money out of this virus.
你知道什么人赚钱无？卖酒的赚钱啦，卖烟的赚钱啦。你敢知为什么？因为即摆拢要去上班嘛。啊，平常时啊吼，无时间通饮酒食烟咯。啊，即摆规工踮厝的压力阁大吼，结果食烟食酒，迄种公司吼拢大赚。
你知道谁赚钱呢？就是烟跟酒，因为平常没有时间，现在压力很大，就整天在家抽烟喝酒。
Do you know who make money? And those who sell wine, those who sell tobacco, that in the past that they did not have a time, but now they have extra time, and then they were so depressed, so they consume a lot of alcohol and then a cigarette.
啊，这可能大家感觉讲，哎，这合理吼。我今晚要跟你讲吼，因为我最爱运动的啦吼。我才注意到讲吼，连你做运动也有一间公司叫做 Nike 吼，竟然讲因往那赚大钱，讲因这段时间的业绩吼是跟圣诞节平齐，看有奇怪无？
连做这个运动鞋的 Nike 在这段时间他们的业绩跟圣诞节一模一样，你会不会觉得很奇怪？
And perhaps that you want, you may wonder, the sporting goods manufacturer Nike that they are making a good business almost as good as in Christmas time.
啊，我哪样呢？啊，大家都袂当出门，你都袂当出去走，你买鞋要创啥？
你想说奇怪，大家都不能出门买 Nike 的鞋子，要做什么呢
？This doesn't make sense, does it? People cannot go out. Why do they need running shoes from Nike?
答案就是因为平常时啊，大家拢真无闲吼，干那拜六才去踅街尔。啊，即马吼，逐工踮厝闲闲无代志吼，逐工都在 shopping 啊。
答案就是平常呢，只有周末才可以逛街，但是现在呢，每天都太闲了，网路可以逛街。
And then the reality is that in the past that people do not have time. They only wear a Nike shoes on Saturdays to go to the street. And now they have extra time so they can wear Nike shoes to go out the street every day.
啊，可是呢，是讲咱人的天性吼，你有愈压力的时候，愈想要买物件啦。所以所有在网络卖物件的吼，变得卖更加好，你知无？
再来呢，就是人的天性，你越有压力呢，你越想采购呢，所以这些网络购物呢就大赚钱。
And another reality is that the greater stress that you are under, the more desire that you want to go shopping, and then that's why the networking shopping sites they're making a lot of money.
啊，怎么足侪人用网络服务的人吼，伊生意是比平常时啊好几落倍啦。
网络服务呢，他就生意就比平常又好了很多倍。
The sales also increases tremendously by those who are providing service over the internet.
啊，问题是你都看有吃无啊？啊，都唔是你咧谈啊。
问题就是你看得到，你吃不到啊。
The problem is that it's other people who are making money, not you.
所以你也感觉讲啊，这个世间是真正足无常的啦。
所以你会感受，这世间真是无常。
And therefore, you can sense that this world is very hard to make sense out of it.
因为在咱的人性，讲什么叫做公平？要死，大家做伙死死的吼，拢无人谈，买了大家做伙了，安尼想公平？
在我们的人性会想说，要死就大家一起死，没钱就大家一起都不能赚。
In our sense about fair, about being fair, that when it's a suffering time, everybody should suffer.
嗯，但是实际上不是安尼啊，实际上就是你咧卖的时候有人好啊，看你会气死未啊？
但是事实上呢，就是你不好的时候呢，有人又偏偏很好，气死你了。
But the reality is why you are suffering and other people are making good money and then that makes you feel so bad.
所以咱用这两节的圣经给咱体会说，其实你的心不能叫这东西困扰，你只有问一个问题，说我敢不敢好好的困。
我们用这两节经节来勉励我们自己，不要被这些所捆绑。我们只问我们自己一个问题，我是不是可以安然睡觉？
And therefore these two verses from Psalm 127 teaches us that you should not be bothered by those who are making money. The question is that whether you can go to bed at night with good rest.
前礼拜林牧师跟咱分享耶稣入到耶路撒冷的时阵，嚯，迄众人是安尼欢喜到要死去。
前两个礼拜，林牧师跟我们分享耶稣要进耶路撒冷的时候，所有的会众是非常的欢呼高兴。
And last week, Pastor Albert shared with us when Jesus was riding a donkey into the city of Jerusalem, the entire city were welcoming him.
但是过无几工尔，遐群众搁甲钉十字架。
在隔没几天呢，那些群众就钉他十字架。
Yet a few days later, those who welcomed you yelled, "Crucify him! Crucify him!"
实在讲啦，那我是耶稣，我真正我困未起啊。
实在说，如果我是耶稣，我真的睡不着啦。
And to be honest, if I were Jesus, and knowing that this is going to happen, I cannot fall asleep at the night.
你若做我第一日入耶路撒冷，你若有石头甲我牵，所以你落尾甲我钉十字架，安尼我嘛较袂冤枉啦。
如果我当时候骑驴进耶路撒冷，你们是用石头丢我，到后来我是钉十字架，我也比较可以接受啦。
If the crowd threw stone at me in my entrance, then a few days later they yell crucify me, I can understand.
啊！但即嘛唔是啊！我拄啊即摆时，恁伫咧话讲我是君王，吼、哦，讲我咧外敖，过无几工尔，甲定个是不是？这人情冷暖差伤济啊！
但是现在落差太大了，你们前面呼唤我是君王，后面要定我十字架，实在太冷暖差太多了。
Yet the reality is that in my entrance, that you welcome me as a king, you yell the Hosanna, but a few days later, you say crucify me, crucify me.
但是咱对圣经看到讲，耶稣拢无受这影响，伊安然 的困。
但我们从圣经看到，耶稣完全没有受这些影响，他安然睡觉。
What we read from the Bible is Jesus was not affected by the crowd at all. He continues to live and to sleep.
你哪知道他安然的困？
你怎么知道他安然睡觉呢
？How do you know that he sleep well at night？
上简单的一个看法就是讲，当伊伫十字架顶的时阵，伊还佫替这定义的人祈祷。安尼是不是代表耶稣的心完全无受到环境影响？
最简单的看出来呢，就是当他还被钉在十字架的时候，他还为众人祷告。
How do we know that Jesus had a peace in his heart, not affected by the crowd at all? And that is, he still prayed for those who crucified him when he was on the cross.
耶稣的祈祷是讲，上帝，你原谅因是安怎？因为因所做的，因唔知。
耶稣祷告说。上帝啊，你原谅他们，因为他们所做的，他们不知道。
Jesus' prayer was that Father forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing.
你敢知咱那是安那困未起？足简单的答案，咱唔知，咱唔知的代志，想济啊啦，无怪你困未起啦。
为什么我们睡不着呢？因为我们不知道，我们不知道的事情太多了，我们烦恼。
Why can we not fall asleep well at night? Because there's so many things that we don't know.
耶稣了解，耶稣讲啊，世间人我看甲足清楚。您叫是您知，您叫是你给他定时的，其实对，其实您不知啦。
耶稣很清楚，他知道说世上人，你们定我十字架，你们以为你们知道，其实你们不知道。
Yet Jesus had a great understanding. He understood the crowds that you believe that you are in control, but that you don't know.
所以，亲爱的朋友，你的人生到底什么人知？我跟你讲，只有上帝知啦。
亲爱的朋友，你的人生到底谁知道？只有耶稣知道。
Dear brothers and sisters, who knows your life? Who knows the path of your footstep? Only God knows.
咱就是咱自己拢知，但是上帝咧看讲啊，你唔知，你捌无半项。
我们自以为我们知道，但是上帝看我们啊，我们一点都不知道。
We thought that we know everything, but yet in God's eyes, we don't know anything.
所以上帝原谅人，原谅世间人，所以上帝赦免世间人。因为上帝常讲，世间人其实就是无知自己的计较。
所以呢，上帝就赦免世间上的每一个人。
And therefore, God forgives our foolishness, that He understands our ignorance, but yet He is willing to forgive us.
所以，咱困会起的人，不是咱较敖哦，咱困会起的人，是因为咱将咱的忧虑担当交在上帝手中，所以咱困会起。
我们睡得着的人，不是因为我们比较能干，是因为我们把忧虑卸给神。
And therefore, those who can sleep well are not more capable than others, is that they lift up their burden in God's hand.
所以，亲爱的朋友，上帝要给咱讨啥？上帝无给咱讨，咱都爱熬，都爱外厉害，外高谈，搁外高读册。上帝无给咱讨这。
上帝要你什么呢？他不要你能干，不要你会读书，他这些都不要。
And our God did not ask that you being capable or you can do a lot of the things. He did not ask for that.
上帝只有期待咱了解一件代志，就是上帝疼你。
上帝只期待你了解一件事情，就是耶稣爱你。
He only had one thing that he asked for us. That is the understanding God loves us.
我想这就是天下父母心啦吼。咱世间所有父母，你对你的囝最大的要求，到最后剩一项。你唔望你嘅囡仔生下讲，你有我，你也疼伊。
这就是天下父母心，就好像所有的父母，他只期望他的孩子最后只了解一件事情，就是我爱你。
And this is the essence of the heart of the parent, of the fathers and mothers, that they only have one thing from their children, that is that the understanding that their parents love them.
所以耶稣想那用钉在十字架上，伊唔是，伊身体是痛苦，伊心灵无痛苦，因为迄阵伊知影讲。伊用十字架要让世间人体会上帝的疼。
为什么耶稣他被钉在十字架上的时候，他的身体是痛苦的，但是他的心灵是不痛苦，因为他知道他要透过钉十字架，让世间人认识耶稣的爱。
Amen. And then on the cross, that we trust that Jesus, although suffering physically, but yet in his heart he had a great peace and joy because he knew what he was doing is to give a peace to the people on earth and then to help them understand that God loves them.
所以圣经安然要困，伊头前一句话讲啥？讲上帝疼，意思就是讲，一个有体会疼的人，迄个疼带来安全感，伊一定会当安然去困。
圣经说到安然睡觉的前面是唯有耶和华所亲爱的，所以 被耶和华所爱的人，他就有安全感，他就可以安然睡觉。
And therefore, the condition that one can sleep well at the night light is because he knows that God loves him. He has the sense of security, and therefore he or she can sleep well.
所以耶稣无期待讲，伊学生阿要外高外厉害。耶稣要离开世间之前，伊只为学生祈祷，令彼此相疼。
耶稣没有期待他的学生要能干厉害，他只为他的学生祷告说：“你们要彼此相爱。”
And Jesus did not ask his disciple to be capable or to do good things on earth either. All he asked is that you shall love one another.
这个病毒，和大家拢总登去领导，要创啥？上帝给咱一个机会，跟咱厝的人彼此相疼。
这次病毒让我们每个人都回到家，上帝给我们一次机会，让我们跟家人可以彼此相爱。
The virus has pushed us all stay at home. What is God's will? And that is love your family. You love one another.
虽然在病毒的中间，可能你有足侪损失，你有足侪烦恼，但是我们今日的经文，予咱搁一摆了解，重点只有一个，就是你爱疼你身躯边的人。
或许病毒期间让你有一些损失，让你有忧虑，但是今天经文只有一个重点，就是你要疼爱你周围的人。
And perhaps that you suffer greatly during this virus, during this pandemic, and yet that what we can learn is that in this time that we should love one another.
过去几十年，咱人类历史进步，尤其是2020年，咱期待哦人工智慧哦 AI， 啊，咱期待足侪新的物件，其实迄拢是空空。
在人类过去几十年的历史，特别在2020，本来是 AI， 人工智慧的原理的开始，但是那些都是虚空的。
In the past decades, that human enjoys the great advances of the technology, particularly in 2020, that AI, artificial intelligence, is a terminology that people talk, and yet under the pandemic, they are all there in vain.
咱来当安尼讲，自从二次世界大战了。人类困下去，就是因为咱愈来愈进步，愈来愈好个。但是这个病毒，予咱知影讲，迄其实足无可靠。
二次世界大战之后，人类可以睡得着，是因为进步，因为自己很科技很厉害。但是呢，这次病毒让我们知道，并不是这样。
After World War II, perhaps the people were so proud of their technologies that they can sleep well because of their wealth. And yet the pandemic has revealed to us.That is not true. It is useless.
所以到2020年的过活节，和全人类一个新的功课，知影讲，咱要困会起，其实要倒来耶稣面前学，就是只有得到上帝的疼，才是你的人生最大一个保障。
2020年给全人类一个最大的功课，就是你要安然睡觉，你必定要先回来给耶稣疼爱。
Amen. And therefore this.On the Easter of 2020, this precious lesson that we learned that is, if we want to sleep well at the night, we first need to come to the presence of the Lord to be loved by Him.
So, we can see Jesus in this path of the road. We can see that the body is very difficult, but today I want to know that actually, in this process, Jesus' heart is very peaceful because he has a heart of God.
耶稣走这个十字架的道路，表面上来看，他的肉体是非常的痛苦的，但是其实他的心灵是非常的平安的。
And then perhaps, so we can conclude that perhaps Jesus was suffering physically, suffering greatly for physical hurt wounds, and yet his heart is at peace because he was loved by God.
So 第一个第一一个话，这个时阵，真正咱来当讲，耶稣敢那困足饱吼。然后这个蒙阿波的石头连落开，敢那门拍开，像咱起床安尼，门拍开，咱出来讲，哇，今仔日我困足饱，精神足好诶。
第一个复活节，耶稣就好像那个木的那个石头滚开，然后耶稣就走出来说，哇，我睡得很饱诶。
Amen. And yet, at this sense that on the first Easter, we can sense that Jesus walked out of the tomb and then feeling that he had a great rest.
因为他出来的时候，他会知道说，啊，我已经完成了，过去一切都过去了，对现在开始是一个新的世界了。
因为他很清楚，他都已经完成了，从今天开始是一个新的世界了。
Because we had this sense that we trust that when Jesus walked out of the tomb, that he said to himself, it is finished, now this world has a new beginning.
不是对他来说是新的世界，是耶稣看到全人类 拢进入一个新的世界。
不单只是对他，是全人类都进入了一个新的世界。
And only to him there is a new, it's a new beginning to the entire world. That it, because of the salvation, they had this new beginning.
这无知的人所犯的罪，这念头的人犯的罪，拢亲像待伫迄个亡阿波，拢过去啊。透过耶稣搁活，已经解决这所有的问题啊。
所有无知人的罪、愚蒙人所犯的罪，都埋在坟墓里。透过耶稣的复活，一切都更新了。
And then the sins of those who are full, the foolish people on earth had already been buried in the tomb. That because of Jesus' resurrection, everything is renewed.
所以我想对迄日开始。那耶稣伫天顶咧看这世间人咧困的时阵，伊就会讲：恁即马会当足好困啊，因为问题已经totally完全解决掉啊。
我想从那一天开始，耶稣看着世界上的人，他就心里想说：你们可以好好睡，因为问题都已经解决了。
And from that day onwards, Jesus overlooked the human being that I trust in His heart. He said that you can rest well because all the sin problem has been resolved.
所以即马呐，等到夜深人静的时阵。咱买当，嗯，天顶看到天顶的时阵，甲上帝讲，我足感谢你，因为我即卖当好好来去困啊。
盼望今天夜深人静的时候，你可以抬头跟上帝说：“上帝啊，我真是感谢你，现在我可以去安然睡觉了。”
And therefore, now from now on, in the depth of the night, that you can look up the sky and say, "Heavenly Father, I thank you. Now I can sleep as well."
我唔是上高的啦吼，但是哦，我是你所听。
我不是最厉害的，但是我是你所爱的。
I can sleep well not because I'm the most capable, just because I'm loved by you.
啊，上帝，我知我的问题也未拢总解决，我还阁有足济问题、足济烦恼，但是吼，迄种你咧负责个，我暂时放一边。
上帝，我虽然还有很多问题要烦恼，但是呢，我把这些问题都放一边。
I still have a problem yet to be solved, yet that I can leave that to you, that you will help me.
对啦，可能我身体嘛也阁无啥好啦，啊囡仔唔听话啦，啊阮翁阮某吼足啰嗦的啦吼，但是无要紧啦，无要紧啦，无要紧啦，阮拢是无知的人啦，但是只要你听吼，这些问题我拢放下落啦。
我身体可能也不太好，孩子也不听话，我先生、我的配偶也很啰嗦，但是呢，我把这些东西都放在一边。
I may still have the health problem, financial problem, and relationship problem, yet I'm going to leave all of it up to you.
所以这就是个话节。真正的意义啊！
这就是复活节真正的意义。
This is the true meaning of Easter.
虽然每一个人在今年看起来一个上痛苦、上奇怪的个话节，我唔盲讲，透过这段经文，让大家进入到迄个个话节真正意义的里面。
看起来我们今年在一个最痛苦、最奇怪的复活节，但是盼望透过这个经节，再一次赐给我们一个最蒙福的复活节。
Perhaps that in your heart you feel like this is the most suffering Easter ever, yet through today's passage, I want to bring you into the true essence, the true meaning of the Easter.
不过最后我要来提醒吼，你唔通家己做一寡无好嘅代志吼，啊你家己困未起，你去怪上帝吼。
最后我要提醒一下，你不要因为自己做了一些不好的事情，然后就睡不好。
But I still need to warn you that if you do something that is not according to God's will, then you are not going to have a good night's sleep.
唔望上帝听，会当予咱搁较有智慧，唔通做唔对的代志。
盼望神的爱给我们更有智慧，不要做坏事。
I pray that in God's love that He give us the wisdom that we do not do bad things.
你要做什么代志？进前问家己一个问题：我安尼敢困会起？
你要做这件事情之前呢，你问你自己一个问题：我这样子可以安然睡觉吗
？Before you act, perhaps you should ask yourself: After I do this.Am I still going to be sleeping at the night?
你敢不知道神帝这个股票的专家吼，伊讲你要买一支股票吼，你也先问家己一个问题啦。我这支买落了吼，我永远敢好困，唔通讲啊明仔载来搬边啊，错到要死，安尼你归去你买买。
甚至股市专家他也说，如果你要买这支股票呢，你先问你自己问题：你买了之后，你是不是可以好好的睡觉？
The professionals in the stock market also advise us, before you buy a certain stock, you need to ask yourself, after I buy this, am I going to sleep at the night?
所以亲爱的兄弟，咱最后结论就是，不论你做什么，会记得问自己这个问题，我敢困得起？
亲爱的兄姐，让我做一个结论，就是你要问，不论你做什么事情，要问你自己是不是可以安然入睡。
And to conclude, dear brothers and sisters, before you act, always ask yourself, after I do this, am I going to sleep well at night?
就算你做足济种足戆的代志，但是请你也唔通忘记的，上帝听你，安尼你就困会去啊。
如果你做了一些很愚昧的事情，但是也请你不要忘记，上帝爱你。
You might have already done something that is truly foolish, and yet tell yourself that you are still loved by God.
咱来祈祷。
我们一起来祷告。
天父上帝，我们真正要来将自己交托在你的手中。
天父上帝，我们要把自己交在你的手里。
Heavenly Father, we lift ourselves in your hands.
我们真正无够，我们真正是足无知。
我们真的很愚昧无知。
We are not capable. We are ignorant.
但是你的疼扶持我们。
但是你的爱扶持我们。
Yet your love lifts us up.
求上帝保守我每一个人，会通知影讲。我所做的代志，一定要我是暗时困得起的代志。
求上帝保守我们每个人，我们凡我们所行的，都让我们晚上可以睡觉。
May you protect and preserve every one of us before we act, that we need to know whether we can sleep well at night.
祈祷奉耶稣的名。
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
We pray all of these in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
啊，今日咱要来有一个欢迎的诗歌吼，那伫咱的圣餐要来笑脸主。哦，啊，咱这个回应的诗歌是西雅图的台语教会，我邀请录起来，跟咱做伙来敬拜。
我们下面有一首回应诗歌是西雅图台湾教会他们跟我们一起分享。
And today's response song will be presented by Seattle Formosa Church.
咱今天的游玩是要来领圣餐。
我们今天依然有圣餐。
Today we will observe the Holy Communion.
啊，如果你若拢无准备的人吼，你若有准备的人，你伫恁兜甲阮做伙念；无准备的人，你备办心吼，用咱的这个电视甲咱做伙念圣餐。
如果你有预备饼跟酒，就您在你的家中跟我们一起同时进行；如果没有的话，你就用你的心跟我们一起敬拜。
If you have prepared the elements that you can participate with us the Holy Communion from where you are, if you don't have the elements, do not worry about it. Just use your heart.To participate.
咱先来唱这首诗歌。
And let's listen to the song.
当资量奇妙实价，先来唱一到二节。献上我们的全人全心给主使用，让我们接着把第三节和第四节唱一遍。
只看主头，主。 献出微笑，燃烧神恩热线微笑，主爱如此深深奇妙，何其深情却你不晓。
一边咱这个时间就要来领圣餐，
我们下面要预备心来守圣餐。
We're going to prepare our heart to observe the Holy Communion.
主耶稣奉杯迄日，伊摕起桌顶的饼，伊就擘开，讲：“这我是我的身体，为恁所舍。”
耶稣被卖的那一天，他拿起饼来，擘开说：“这是我的身体，为你们舍的。”
On the night when he was betrayed, he took out the bread and gave thanks. He said, "This is my body, which is broken for you."
虽然这个信仰是咧公告讲，耶稣的身体，伊为咱来破碎，要真做亲像咱的假面，透过耶稣的死，是乎咱有这个力量，会通实现咱的信仰。
我们的信仰在宣告说，我们透过耶稣他身体的死亡，他为我们擘开牺牲，让我们可以得到生命。
And our faith reveals this, that Jesus has his body broken for us so that we partake, that we can gain the strength of life.
所以耶稣他拿这个饼给他的学生，他说你们拿起来吃，这是我的身体。当耶稣这样说的时候，我想耶稣已经想到说他是将平安来收束给他们。
当耶稣他把他的身体擘开，把饼擘开递给他的门徒吃的时候，他耶稣已经想到他要把平安带给他们。
When Jesus broke the bread and then handed over to his disciple, and Jesus meant that this is my body, and I'm going to, through partaking the body, my body, and I'm going to give you my peace.
所以，最后为这个饼来感谢。
我们一起为这饼来感谢。
Let's give thanks for the bread.
天父上帝，我为这个饼要来感谢你。
天父上帝，我们为这饼来感谢你。
Heavenly Father, we want to give all thanks to you for the bread.
这是你的身体要成为我们的活命。
这是你的身体要成为我们的生命。
This is the body of our Lord Jesus Christ to be our life.
为着要让我们能行出真理圣洁。
为了让我们可以行出真理圣洁。
So we can walk on a life that is truth and holiness.
求主保守每一个兄弟，当我们吃这个饼的时候，我们所讲所做，拢让我们困下去。
求主保守我们每一位，我们吃了这饼之后，我们都可以安然睡觉。
Help our brothers and sisters, after we partake of the bread, whatever we say, whatever we do, can make us to sleep well at night.
基督奉主的名，
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
And we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
咱做会，若有准备的人，咱来领受。
Let's partake together.
我们一起来领受。
饭后，主耶稣也提起桌顶的杯，讲：“这是我用我的宝血，甲恁所立的一个新的约。”
饭后，耶稣拿起杯来说：“这是我的血，跟你们所立的新约。”
And after the supper, he also took out the cup, said, "This is the new covenant in my blood."
咱拢知影，血的内面有活命，
血有生命。
We all know that the life is in the blood.
所以耶稣讲，这个杯你们提起来，你们说，好亲像我的宝血，你们该饮落去。
耶稣说，你们要拿起这个杯来喝的时候，就好像是我的宝血，你们要喝下去。
And Jesus said, Jesus took the cup and said that the wine you are drinking, the wine, it's as if like this is my blood for you.
而且耶稣讲，将来吼。这是最后的晚餐，我无搁再甲恁食饭啊！
耶稣说：“这是最后的晚餐，我不会再跟你们一起吃饭了。”
And Jesus says, "This was the last supper. I will no longer have the supper with you on earth."
但是后一摆我搁甲恁食饭的时阵，都是伫天顶。
但是下一次我再跟你们同宴席的时候，就是在天上。
And the someday that in heaven I will drink anew with you.
耶稣怎样讲？一死搁活了，就要带领所有人将来伫天国 的恩赦里面，甲上帝做伙饮食。
耶稣知道，当他死又复活之后，他要带领众圣徒在天上一同宴席。
And Jesus knew that after his death and resurrection, someday he's going to bring all the saints to heaven to partake, to participate in this wonderful feast with God.
咱来为这杯来感谢。
我们为这杯来感谢。
Let's give thanks for the cup.
天父上帝，我感谢你所留宝血。
天父上帝，我们感谢你所留的宝血。
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the blood shed for us.
因为你所留的宝血，我们安然休困。
因你留的宝血，我们可以安然睡觉。
Because of the blood you shed, that we can sleep well at night.
求主你来洁净我，有关在世间之间所犯的一切的罪。
求主你来洁净我们在世间上所犯的罪。
Cleanse our sins, O Lord.
也赦免我足侪无知得罪人得罪你。
赦免我们的无知得罪人得罪你。
Forgive our transgressions against you and against people out of our ignorance.
也赦免我有时阵我知影，但是我肉体。心灵愿意肉体软弱所犯的罪，
赦免我们心里知道，但是我们肉体软弱所犯的罪。
Also forgive the sins that we committed, although that we know, but our spirit is weak.
基督奉主的名，
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
We pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
咱做伙领受这个杯，
我们一起来领受这杯。
咱来感谢，
我们一起感谢。
Let's give thanks。
天父上帝，我们为这个饼和杯感谢。
天父上帝，我们为这饼跟杯来感谢。
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the bread and cup。
我们这时特别要来为着这些身体有病痛的人要来祈祷。
我们这时要特别为身体有软弱的来祷告。
We want to intercede for those who are sick。
因为你所受的鞭伤，我得到医治。
因你的鞭伤，我们得医治。
Because your wounds that we are healed.
所以，我只是为着所有这些有艰苦患难的人来祝福。
我们为所有有艰苦有患难的人来祝福。
We want to bless for those who are sick and those who are suffering.
求上帝你来医治。
求上帝你来医治。
May you heal them.
你来安慰，你来扶持。
求你来安慰扶持。
May you comfort and support.
叫你的旨意引导每一个人，
按你的旨意引导每个人。
Lead everyone according to your will.
祈祷奉主的名。
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
We pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
一边是咱有奉献的时间，咱来要来用另外一首诗歌，就是我知影我的救赎主活着，咱若有陪伴心的人，会当来奉献。
下面是奉献时间，请我们预备心。
And now it's time for offering. The offertory song is He Lives. And then may you prepare your heart for the offering as well.
啊，这首诗歌由咱有缘邀请西雅图的台语教会吼，因带领咱唱这首华语的歌。我知影我的救赎主活着。
我们依然邀请西雅图台语教会，他们带领我们唱这首诗歌。我知道我的救赎主活着。
We also invited Seattle Formosa Church to lead us to sing this song. I know my Redeemer lives.
知道我的救赎者活着，那我们先唱一遍。
知道我的救赎者活着，他是永活的主，当我在困苦。是他领我走真理路，直到我的救赎者活着，他是有我的主。当我在荒野孤独时，他伴我做我的灯。直到我的救赎者永远活着。我心不再犹豫，我要在每一个日夜中领受他的丰盛主爱，直到我的救赎者永远活着，我并不再沉睡，当号角响。
想起的那一天，我将坚强用我去连接。你知道我的救赎者化身，他是有我的主，而我在神灵里相信他的我走着。我知道我的救赎者活着，他是有我的主，让我在荒野不孤身，他伴我走的道。知道我的救赎者永远活着，我心不再犹豫，
是复活前主日，不知道耶稣的复活对你和我有什么？歌词中提到，我们因为救赎者活着，我们在我们迷失的时候，不知道他会引导我们走正义路；在旷野行走的时候，他会做我们前面的灯。也因为相信他对我们生命的引导，所以我们可以时刻领受他的恩典。而在最后一节更说到，因为我们相信我们的救赎者活着，所以当主再来的时候，我们都看见他的荣光。我们每个人都能够带着这样的盼望来面对我们每天的生活。接下来我们会再把这首歌唱一遍，并且副歌反复。直到我的救赎者活着，是有我的主，我在深谷里休息，他领我走正义路。我知道我的救赎者活着，他是有我的主。
让这位来为奉献来感谢。
我们一起为奉献来感谢。
Let's give our thanks for the offering.
特别，我感谢你，我伫这个病毒的中间，我依然是有够用。
天父，我们感谢你，在这个病毒当中，我们依然是够用的。
Heavenly Father, we thank you under this pandemic that you have still give us abundantly.
无论奉献多也是少，拢是你所悦纳。
不论多少都是你所悦纳的。
Regardless offering much or little, we trust that all are pleasant to you.
求主你祝福每一位奉献的人。
求主你赐福每一位奉献的人。
May you bless everyone who offered.
也求主你来祝福我所奉献的金钱，用在这上帝的事工中间。
求上帝赐福我们所奉献的金钱，用在上帝的事工上。
May you also consecrate the money that we offer to be used for your kingdom.
也求主你来祝福在这个病毒中无法度实体聚会的每一间教会。
求主赐福在病情当中不能够实体聚会的每一间教会。
May you also bless every church under this pandemic who cannot meet face to face.
求你照我的需要来丰富供应。
求你照着每个人的需要来丰富供应。
May you supply them abundantly according to their need.
祈祷奉主的名，
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
We pray all of this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
啊，咱搁一摆要来感谢这个西雅图的台语教会甲阮做伙联合的崇拜，还搁网络，还搁足济足济，包括人工人主，还搁足济教会做伙来做礼拜，咱拢感谢也欢迎。
我们再一次来感谢啊，欢迎在网络上跟我们一同聚会的所有的教会。特别是荣光教会、龙主教会，还有在西雅图的台湾教会。
And we give our thanks to all churches who participate in our worship, and thanks to Seattle Formosa Christian Church, and thanks to Glory Lutheran Church in Chula Vista and 龙主堂, and then every church that they are participate us by watching this video, this streaming. We welcome you. We thank you.
啊，我特别要来欢迎这个英文堂。因为咱一年中间有几摆是甲英文堂联合吼，其中就是各话册是一摆。
We particularly want to welcome the English brothers and sisters from TLC that three times a year that we gather together and worship together.
我们要特别欢迎英文堂，因为在一年的里面有三次跟我们一起崇拜。
啊，咱头一个先有一个报告吼，咱这段时间大家拢用网络吼，啊，特别小组时吼，有人要用无同款的软体。我想大家可能感觉讲最近大家唔知道要用多一种。
在这段时间，各小组聚会用不同的软体。
Now we have a news announcement. First of all, that during this pandemic that we cannot meet face to face, that all small groups they are using different kinds of video conferencing tools.
我想这个科技吼，目前还阁无多一个部分。咱用较侪是 Zoom 吼，但是即摆还阁无一个是大家拢感觉讲这是无问题，拢上盖好诶吼，即摆还阁无啦。
不管是 Line 或者是 Zoom， 我想现在的科技没有一样是完美的。
And although that most of us use Zoom， but I believe that the modern technology there's nothing that is absolutely secure。
所以咱即个可能无同款的小组吼，咱用无同款的方式。你若有任何的问题，你想要知影的吼，我拜托讲大家甲这个林牧师来联络。
不同的小组用不同的这个软体如果你有任何问题的话，我欢迎你跟林牧师联络。
It is okay that every small group that you use your favorite software, but if you have any technical questions, please contact Pastor Albert.
那是如果有费用，比如讲林牧师替咱研究吼，有诶可能唔是免费诶，那需要补助，我想教会是非常愿意来补助，这个唔是问题。
如果需要费用的话，可以跟教会来申请。我想教会是很愿意的。
And if any group uses a paid-for software, then feel free to request for reimbursement. The church is very happy to support you.
Yeah， 那咱即摆来报告，看咱今日简单的报告是话，咱感谢主，即摆敬召53位兄弟来参加，求主来祝福。
感谢主，这一次我们的禁食祷告一共有53位弟兄姐妹参加。
And we give you praise the Lord that we have concluded church-wide 2 weeks fasting prayer. Totally 53 brothers and sisters participate in this fasting prayer.
咱每礼拜二同款林牧师依然有单一礼数的查经班，十点。
每周二依然有林牧师的单一礼查经，十点半，十点。
十点，哎。
嘿，十点。
Also on Tuesdays at 10 a.m. that we still have a Bible study led by Pastor Albert for This is Mandarin Bible study on the book of Daniel.
再来就是说，咱现在基督会都已经改做是网络。
现在我们祷告会都是网络的。
And then our prayer meetings also move to online.
还有很多其他的这些事情，你如果有任何在病毒的中间有任何的需要，你都 跟我们来联络。
在疫情这段时间，你有任何的需要，欢迎你都跟我们教牧同工来联络。
And during the COVID-19 pandemic, if you have any issues or you know somebody has any issue or problem, please contact the church's pastors and then the council board.
啊，今日平安中正会特别开会，万一咱中间有会友，你有得着这个病，啊，你需要隔离，还是讲你因为这个疾病，你经济上有需要，我今日平安中正会有通过讲，你也当对教会来申请。
上周我们长执会有开会说，如果疫情当中，你不小心有感染的话，需要隔离的话，有经济上的需要，欢迎你可以跟我们联络申请补助。
And last week, the council board also concluded that if you have any family member who is confirmed to have a COVID-19 case, and you need expenses for isolation and for healing, and then please ask for church's financial support.
Yeah. 所以你们需要什么被报告不？OK， 安尼咱那愿意人吼，你那愿意人起立，还是你一个拢不要紧，咱安尼也是上帝祝福。
So if you it's a if you are able, please rise and where you are to receive the benediction.
我们一起来领受祝祷。
但愿主耶稣基督恩惠。
但愿主耶稣基督的恩惠。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ.
天父上帝的疼痛。
上帝的慈爱与疼爱。
The love from our Heavenly Father,
圣神的感动相通，
圣灵的感动
，the communion by the Holy Spirit,
看来每群兄弟三合一的，
与我们每一位同在
，be with you all,
直到永世代无限，
直到世界的末了
，for now and until eternity,
Amen,
Amen。
愿主祝福各位，咱下礼拜继续来敬拜主。
愿主赐福各位，我们下礼拜一起敬拜上帝。
May God bless you, and next week Sunday, let's gather together and to worship our God.